The only way love can last a lifetime is if it is unconditional. The truth is, love is not determined by the one being loved, but rather than the one choosing to love. When I was a little girl, my dad showed me how to love someone so full-heartedly that no matter what they did, it wouldn't change the way I loved them. My father loving me so unconditionally has shaped the way I love others. Showing never-ending love to others is a hard thing to do. My friends and family don't understand why I do it, but they see how it affects. I don't just love my friends and family. I love strangers and acquaintances and people who have done me wrong and people I don't even know at all. I feel like I was put on this earth for a reason, and that reason was to impact the life of everybody I come into contact with. I was put on this earth to show people that life isn't that awful. Life is full of hope and light and beauty and simplicity. I was put on this earth to prove that no one is undeserving of love. I believe that I can improve the life of many by showing them that I genuinely care about them and what they have to go through on a day-to-day basis. I hope that one day I have the opportunity to pass my way of life down to someone else, because in all honesty, unconditional love and open-mindedly understanding someone doesn't only greaten that person's life, but it makes mine so much more meaningful. I find so much joy in showing people that I care. I enjoy helping others and making a difference in the world one person at a time by giving them an opportunity to talk to me, and know for a fact that I won't find them any less deserving of love than somebody who has done everything right in life. Judgment has played a big role in my life. High school is a hard thing. I'm constantly judged for the people I hang out with, and for being shy during class, and for the clothes that I wear. Peers judge me because I'm not like them, and that's okay. Unconditional love doesn't just pertain to me loving others, but unconditionally loving myself as well. I'm completely happy with who I am because I know that one day I will change somebody's life. I'm completely happy with who I am because I am my own person. I don't follow the crowd. I do what makes me happy, not what makes others happy. Unconditionally loving myself is part of unconditionally loving others. To this day, my dad shows me new ways to love someone by simply saying, "Hey, make sure you wear your seatbelt," or by the "please be careful" that every kid gets from their parents. Even after I almost completely ruined my future by making an idiotic decision, he showed me that unconditional love, and that's what keeps me motivated to unconditionally, full-heartedly love every mistake and perfection in everybody around me. My father is the reason I will change so many lives. Making one person understand the overall beauty of unrestricted love makes my life and my purpose on this earth so much more meaningful. Unconditional love expects no reward, it knows no fear, and it doesn't demand. It's a universal language. Love when you are restricted, frowned upon, and disrespected. It doesn't matter how they decide to take it, you love them anyways, with unconditional acceptance and joy and peace and gratitude. Show them something they didn't expect at all. Unconditional love loves the unlovely, and it loves the difficult to love. It loves the sad and lonely. It loves those who are struggling and those who are lost and in confusion. Unconditional love gives and gives and gives again, and expect nothing in return. Unconditional love keeps on believing and never gives up hope. It is enduring and unfailing. Unconditional love has no limits and no stopping place. It will go through any length, suffer in any agony, walk through any storm to bring one lonely, lost, battered soul through to victory. And that is something I will always believe.